Hey, Chris. I wanted to talk about what happened at school. Is that a dead gerbil in there?
That's a verve fish. It's a weird species.
Uh-oh. Fish.
There, they swim like hell for like 30 seconds, and then they go to sleep. This joker still hasn't woken up. Get up, lazy!
You know, the way those kids were picking on you today in school, you really got to stand up for yourself.
Stewie, it's not so easy. What would you say if I said, hey there, shorty?
I'd say have another donut, you albino gorilla.
Oh, yeah? Well, you have a sister as well. Oh, Stewie, I could never come up with stuff like you do.
Of course not. You're sweet and simple. But even you could learn enough to outsmart those cretins at your school, and they'll respect you for it. In fact, I'll teach you how.
Why would you do that for me?
I'm your brother, Chris. We're a team, and we've got to look out for each other. Like Owl and Costello.
I mean, the fella's name on first base.
Ooh.
The fella playing first base.
Ooh.
The guy on first base.
Ooh.
I'm asking you who's on first.
Ooh.
That's what I'm asking you.
Nothing will ever be funnier than misunderstandings.
All right, Chris, here they come. Remember what we practiced. Now, what are you going to call the one in the middle?
Isosceles triangle.
What? Come on, Chris. We worked on this all night.
I know. I also had a geometry test.
Well, how'd that go?
This class is douchebag.
Hey, look who it is. Dorky Pig.
Go on, Chris. It's now or never. Let him have it.
Nice muscles. What, do you belong to a gym?
For God's sake, Chris. Here, put me on your back and repeat what I say.
Chris, here they come.
You're even uglier up close, Griffin.
Okay, now say.
I heard you were born out of your mom's butt. I heard that from your mom while I was doing her. You're a butt baby, that's why you've got mold all over your chest. Leftover birth duke.
Oh man, Griffin, scold him! Can't believe I'm moving tomorrow and I won't get to see how this works out.
Wow, Stewie, we're gonna work perfectly together, like Sherlock Holmes and Watson.
Watson, a cue! The intruder has tracked in a red clay, which can only be found near London's homosexual bathhouse.
Amazing, though. How did you know that?
Just from, like, books and stuff.
Your turn. You know, Peter, it's so nice that after all these years we've been together, we can still...
Smoke break!
Huh? Peter, what are you doing down there?
Nothing.
Well, it doesn't seem like nothing.
Oh, gosh.
Hey, man, can you keep it down?
Sorry. Wait, whose bedroom are you in?
Meg's.
Okay, that's fine then.
Meg's.